Now we are in the 35, yeah, 35. So 35 chapters, we still discuss 脏腑 functions. So that's mainly for today. We discuss 脏腑 function. So still question first. Yeah, still question first. The questions we talking about the 5 zang and the 6 organs. So basically, they are close each other. But the only the difference for heart and the lung, they are located a little bit far away. We know heart marching with small intestine and the lung marching with large intestine. Like the location a little bit far away. Why? Yeah, just why? Question, just why? So that's the question here. Then we see the Nanjing, how the explanation is for this one. They still say in that big book, Huangdi Neijing. In Huangdi Neijing say, so basically the same like we discussed the chapter before, heart more relationship with Rong Qi, yeah, or maybe the same with Ying Qi. And the lung more relationship with Wei Qi. And that's heart and lung, they together sending all our body yang qi to all over the bodies. But large intestine and small intestine, their functions, yeah, their functions is transmit in the in part, yeah, transmits in part. They put a qi here. It's transmission in part and the downward direction. So in other words, even lung and the heart, the organ belong to yin organ, zang organ, but the function is mo yang, circulation, yin and the wei. So they functionally is mo yang. So they located in mo yang location, upper part of body. That large intestine and the small intestine, they belong to fu organ. Fu organ belong to yang, but functionally, they perform relieve yin. So that's why it located in lower part of the body. So in other words, from here, we still can see yin yang close relationship here. Yin organ perform yang functions. Yang organ perform yin functions. So yeah, Zang organ, heart and the lung, they perform yang function, they located in yang side of the body or upper part of the body, that's yang part of the body. And the small intestine, large intestine perform relieve yin, so that's located in lower part of the body or in part of the body. So that's why it is separated and have some distance there. So that's about the heart and the lung. Then next questions, yeah, next questions. So all the Fu organ is belong to Yang. They should be like located in the clear air and pure air. But now, large intestine, small intestine, and stomach, even bladder, yeah, your bladder, look like they receive something is not clear. Why? Yeah, still why? Still question here. Then some explanations here. So you ask this question is not correct question. Yeah. So say all the organ should be clear and pure. This one is not right. Yeah. This one is not right. Yeah. So basically the question is not right. So still Huangdi Neijing said, small intestine is the Fu organ receiving. Large intestine is the Fu organ. Thus basically is the transmission and also draining. So gallbladder, yeah, so that's the gallbladder here. Yeah, gallbladder is the Fu organ, is the clear and the pure. And the stomach is the Fu organ that's received the water and the grass. The bladder is the Fu organ. Thus the Jing and the Yi will be there. So basically in this page, they talking about Fu organ. It is all belong to Yang organ, but not means Fu organ all clear, yeah, all clear, all the putrid organ. They still separate. So some of the Fu organ is clear and putrid, like a gallbladder. But some of the Fu organ, truly they receive some tuberous things like a large intestine. And then they separate to say, yeah, separate to say, stomach mainly receive water and the food. And the small intestine still receiving. There's some discuss just for your bladder. So your bladder right now looks like a way talking about basically is relieve urine, but truly in Huangdi Neijing, they talking about Jing and the Yi will be there. So that's basically matching we talking about before. We say your bladder have function. Like I think in the last chapters, we just go over one chapter. We talking about the Zhang Fu organ function there. Lower jaw. Yeah, this much in the chapter here. I just give you the chapter 31. Yeah. So this much in the chapter 31 here. When we talk about the lower jaw, and lower jaw function, they have separate clear from the tuberate. So that should be the meaning right now. They're talking about the Jing and the Ye. Yeah. So clear part is the Jing and the tuberate part is Mo Ye. So that's they talking about bladder lower jaw function here. So that's specially separate like a Fu organ, different Fu organ, they have different functions. So that's about Fu organ there. And then we say still continue here. So Fu organ, just one meaning. Yeah, one single Fu organ means just one meaning. It's not like different meaning there. So that's why if we say all the Fu organ is clear, should be wrong. So that's still continually. Fu organ, all the clear, the idea is wrong. And then talking about the small intestine. Small intestine is the Fu organ. And the relationship with the heart. We just talking about the Zang Fu relationship here. Large intestine relationship with the lung. Gallbladder relationship with the liver. And the stomach relationship with the spleen. And the bladder relationship is the kidney. So that's exactly the same right now we're talking about. So we're talking about the small intestine. Yes, small intestine. Small intestine, because they connected with heart, and the heart color is red. So that's we call it red intestine. Large intestine, relationship with lung. Lung color is white. So that's white large intestine. And gallbladder, yeah, gallbladder, relationship with the liver. That's we call it green, yeah, green is the color of the liver, green intestine. So basically intestine original meaning, just some tubes, yeah, hollow kind of organ or tubes. So that's in ancient time, we also say five Fu organ belong to five intestine. That's the name coming from. And the relationship with the different organs. And the stomach, relationship with spleen, that's we call it yellow intestine. Yeah, this means a hollow organ there, tube in there. And the bladder, relationship with the kidney. The kidney color is black. So black intestine. And the bladder belong to lower jaw. So that's basically in these chapters talking about 丈夫 relationship